Musical theater is the beginning of all the other performing arts in Japan. Every aspect of the no performance is based on something called Jōhaku, which is a principle where you start very slowly and it gradually develops, and then there's a very quick ending which cycles back into the beginning again. So you have Jōhaku, and then you have Jōhaku, and you have Jōhaku.
The methods in Butoh are very valuable in dealing with things, very simple things like presence, the simplicity and power of a single gesture. So how you can really know that you're affecting the space through one simple movement, so to become very conscious of that. Butoh, in his original philosophy, was an anti-dance, an anti-aesthetic. And I know that, you know, generations of Butoh artists since have questioned, well, what is the Butoh aesthetic? What is Butoh style? What is Butoh dance? And if it truly is a search for that which doesn't exist, for something, let's say, non-essentialist, then, you know, it's always open to investigation, always open to being found and discovered.